And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's juniors versus the Lions.
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Keeper not thinking it through. Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Check. Allen. Lam. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Copa. It's a quality pass. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can he pick out? And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Taking care of business defensively here. And here's Torres. Oh, far from the ideal pass. Copa. Fafan. Amelchenko. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Lam. Choupo-Moting. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Could be troublesome. Seem to cross into the centre. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? To intervene. Lam. Happy to take on the shot. The save was a good one. So a throw in here. Copa. He's given us away. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Lam. Well, he's given us away. Ball and a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Yeah.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the cross into the middle. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. An. Copa. It's with Bianchi. And taken away. Torres on the ball. Well read to put an end to that attack. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Now sending it in. They failed to get it away properly.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And space to cross it. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Not a good pass. How could he take them on and beat them? But quick thinking defensively. And we will have just one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. And Amelchenko. And they deal with the threat this time. Lam. Oh, he's given the ball away. It's a weighted pass. Good technique displayed. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And, well, no problems defensively. Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball. He has time to play it over. Crossing into the middle. And in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Do they mean business on this occasion? And here's Torres. Space and time for the cross. Lam. And a long way out here. And he struck the post. Oh, it's gone in! And from the tightest of angles, the keeper caught totally off guard.
Well, just take another look at this, because he reacts so well and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Well, it's one pass after another. Can the Lions use this set piece to their advantage? Over it comes. And he clears the danger. Bianchi. Kopa. Amelchenko. Good tackle.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Torres on the ball. And that's going to roll all the way through. And 20 minutes to go in this one.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Here, this has been quite the roller coaster ride. Allen. Juniors might be able to cash in, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Lam. Happy to take on the shot, and blocked for now. Read it superbly to take back possession. Promising looking ball. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
Now, sending it in. And just a bit too much height on the header. Dent. And on the attack, is there to be late drama? And after the cross, defensive action called for. And this situation could be dangerous. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Oh, good strike! Brilliant save! Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner... Oh, good save! Excellent header. And a defensive clearance. Now a decent position. It's with Bianchi. Cutting the ball back. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gets them victory.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. How can they find a late leveller? And taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Well, this late corner could represent the last chance to equalise. Over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. On with that tackle, and so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end they got their reward. That's a really good win for them. Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.